Out of the latest on the war in Ukraine, we have just learned moments ago President Joe Biden is making a surprise visit to Ukraine as it's been nearly a year since Russian forces rolled into the country.
Yeah, now Senator Lindsey Graham is calling on the Biden administration to provide Ukraine with F-16 fighter jets as soon as possible. Graham saying that also includes training Ukrainian pilots.